Introduce yourself.
Sir, my name is Sameeksha Pandey. I read in standard 7th. My father name is Mr. Ramson Pandey. My mother name is Mrs. Madhu Pandey. My school name is Rosebell Public School.
Okay, now I will ask to you some questions of science subject. Okay. Are you prepared to give the answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Name the two types of respiration. What is basic difference between the two?
There are two types of respiration, aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration. Aerobic respirations occur in most plants and animals. More energy is absorbed. Anaerobic respiration energy is in yeast bacteria and parasitic worms. Energy is lesser than that produced by anaerobic respiration.
Okay, now next question.
Yes, sir.
Describe the stomatal operators.
A stomatal opening surrounds the two GR cells and several subsidiary cells is called stomatal apparatus.
Speak loudly. What is meant by fermentation?
Respiration that takes place in the absence of air is called fermentation.
How do fish respire?
Fish, tadpole and some other aquatic animals have a special respiratory organ is called gills.
Which element is responsible for the construction of teeth and bone?
Calcium.
Yes. What happens to the ribs and the respiration during inhalation and exhalation?
Ribs moves up and down inwards and outwards during inhalation. The ribs moves up and outwards. The diaphragm moves down during exhalations. The ribs moves down and inwards. The diaphragm moves up.
Last Mughal emperor?
Bahadur Shah Zafar.
First Mughal emperor?
Babar.
The tomb of Aurangzeb is located in which city?
Aurangabad.
Yes. Tell me the full form of WHO.
World Health Organization.
Yes. State the role of ribs and diaphragm muscles in breathing.
Muscles contract to raise the rib cage out, moves and outwards. Muscles contract to the rib cage inward and up.
Differentiate between respiration and breathing.
Breathing is a physical process involving two exchange carbon dioxide and oxygen. It occurs in outsides in the cells. No enzymes are involved and produce no energy is evolved or absorbed. Breathing is a biochemical process involving two exchange complete breakdown food. We eat carbon dioxide, oxygen and water. Second, it occurs inside in the cell. Energy, enzymes are produced and absorbed in this process. Energy is absorbed in step control and step by manner.
Bronze is the combination of two metals. May you tell me which are those two metals?
Sir, smile.
Bronze is the combination of two metals.
Zinc and copper.
Okay, it's okay.